before, they was all like, we didn't see nothing. And the first issue read, by viewers, nobody seen shit. The fourth issue, when they came back with a reply, everybody knew what I did. They knew what I said. I was acting. Who gets shot 5 times and acts? Oh, I didn't get shot 5 times in their business. I only got shot once because they found the bullet. The police found it, but now they the cops. Now they doing detective work. They found the bullet. Oh, you found the bullet, huh? So what is this other shit in here? What was the doctor talking about? What? Can you explain these other holes in me? How did I get gunpowder all over me? That's what, and that insulted my intelligence. So, yes, I did say gun life was dead. Yes, I bowed out, all of that. But when they said that, they breathed new life in me. And Thug Life not only became a rap group, but it became a way of life for life for me. Because they disrespected me, my name, my family, what I had been through. They said that I couldn't be in pain. I could not feel. I could not be hurt. In my moment of pain, when I was shot 5 times in jail for a crime I didn't commit, while every other black person, I mean, whoever, they was fucking babies in the ass or killing bitches and cutting them in 50 pieces, these niggas got support. I go to jail for a crime. Everybody know I did not commit, get shot 5 times, and I'm getting raped in jail, woundy, wompy. They can say anything to assassinate my character. Would that show me? Remember this lack of a conscience when I come out. Remember this lack of mercy when I come out. Remember this lack of compassion when I come out. But now I come out, everybody want to calm down and relax and forget what you said. Donnie Simpson was on TV in front of bars like this going, who am I? Tupac. But I'm wrong. You feel me? Niggas is hypocrites. You read why I gave my whole soul to you motherfuckers and said, yo, I'm through. I just want to chill. I just want to live life. And motherfuckers took shots from every direction. They thought that meant that I'm gay now. Here, fuck me in the ass now. So, okay, you want to see some macho shit? I'm the most macho nigga out here. I thought you niggas knew. I'm the most thuggish nigga out here. I have no motherfucking fear. I have no fear. I have only ambition, and I want mine. And I will do anything to protect and feed my family. And these niggas represent a threat. And I worked too hard on this. And as far as hip-hop and all of that, I feel as though I'm not the god of hip-hop. But what we do on the West Coast, I sold 5 million in 2 months. This album been out 2 years. He's barely touching 2 million. This nigga that had 50 remixes, 1,000. He got everybody in New York in his videos and still barely touching 2 million. I've been out 2 months. My shit sold 5 million with 2 videos out. I'm just starting. These niggas can't touch us. They can't. They can't. Really, it's funny.